day is mine. Now I don't know who you are, but girl, I wanna know if you can move like this. And I don't know if you're gonna tell me, but I wanna know what your name is. And you gonna make me fall in love with you if you keep on shaking your hips. Now can you do this?
Pre-game warm-ups about concluded here in Houston. It's Ace Baseball, and it comes your way next. Just a block east of what once was Union Station, there's a look at Minute Maid Park here in downtown Houston. Tonight it's the first of three to start the new week between the West-leading Oakland A's and the Houston Astros. Blake Burger will get his first shot here. As you can see, he currently leads the junior circuit in hitting. Burger. First pitch coming. And a good spot for that pitch is it's chopped foul. And here's a big swing as he sends this one in the air out toward deep center. Hose is back, and he'll get there to make the play for route number two.
It's worth noting that he's leaving the ball up here to these first few hitters. It's already bitten him once. He's lucky it didn't bite him here.
Blake Burger will try it again. He flew out his first time. Now here's a shot out to right, and the hits keep a coming here this inning. This is down for extra bases. And they'll keep it going here as he's in with a double.
Now the pitching coach is going to come in and have a word with him. And here in the third, this is probably just to try and clean out the negative and put a positive thought in his head. Well, something like, I've seen you work out of jams like this many times before. I know you can do it.
Meanwhile, now the throw to the bag is there, and he is out at third base.
I don't understand this at all. I mean, with nobody out, you've got to be 100% sure that you're going to make it, especially when you've got a good RBI guy up at the plate.
Jason Castro will stride in again. He struck out swinging his first time.
Grand ball right now, huh?
Now a ball lined toward the alley in left center. And that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases.
Boy, and you can bet you've got one ticked off dude out there on the mound right now. He thought he had strike three on the pitch prior to this one. Now all of a sudden, he's got a guy out there standing on second base, and that completely changes the complexion of this whole inning.
And a fastball is hit on the ground towards short. On to Davis at first, and there are two away.
And it's worth pointing out here with the trade deadline approaching, it's getting to be nervous time for some of these guys. You never know what can happen this time of year.
Blake Burger will step in, one for two in the ballgame. First offering on the way. On the move is Trout from first. Well hit to right, but a foul ball. Out into right center, well hit. And this will split the defenders and get down for extra bases. Around third and being waved on home. And he will score as well. And that could be the at-bat of the ball game here. It's now a 3-run lead. Here's Astros manager Bo Porter now on his way to the mound. And he's going to go to the bullpen here. That'll do it for Tim Hudson. Raul Valdez is going to take over here in inning number 5, as it's going to be up to their bullpen to try and keep him in the game here. Chris Davis will be his first assignment out of the bullpen, as he'll stand in with a runner in scoring position at second and one away.
Okay, here we go, here we go. Okay.
Not much of a lead at second. Now here's the pitch. And this pitch just about saws him off, as he can't get extended at all. That's strike one. Tough spot here for a left-handed hitter facing a guy that's exceptionally tough on lefties.
Yeah, you generally get so many at-bats against right-handed pitching. Now you're in a good RBI spot, and you're stuck facing a guy like this.
Spin and a throw back to second, and a dive, but he's back in. 6 runs, 8 hits, and no errors in the ballgame for the A's so far. Now a spin and another throw back to second, and the runner back. Here comes the 1-1, and he'll go the other way with the fastball, as this is on the ground to third. The tag gets one. But one's all they were ever going to get, and the inning will continue. Darren Downs is going to take over here in inning number 5, as it's going to be up to their bullpen to try and keep them in the game here. Blake Berger will lead it off here in the top of inning number 7. Shortstop, Blake Berger. Now here's one hit in the air to the right side. But this is back into the seats, a foul ball.
Hey, get your pitch, let's go.
Now a ball hit hard towards the hole, and that's through into left, so a leadoff single here to start the 7th.
Yeah, he's swinging a pretty hot bat here. 3 for 4 now after the base hit, and that wasn't a little bleeder. That ball was smoked.
Chris Davis will stand in, and they've been able to hold him in check so far, 0 for 3 to this point.
Yeah, it's kind of surprising that he's been a non-factor in this one, usually a major force in their offense.
Now a hard hit ball back up the middle, and this will be a base hit into center. So the first two are aboard here to kick off the 7th, and he'll make it over to third safely, so the A's definitely have something working to start the inning.
Well, for a relief pitcher, he hasn't given him a whole lot of relief. That's back-to-back singles now since he showed up, and he's in a peck of trouble now.
So runners at the corners now. Nobody out. And here now is the catcher, Yadier Molina. And a ball 1-0.
Now he's going to have to punch his way off the ropes now.
And this is fouled away. And this is going to be a foul ball.
Turn 2, get the first one. Hey, see it, drive it. Let's stop the plate right here.
Trying to pick up that outside corner, but this misses, and it's back to even at 2 balls and 2 strikes. This is fouled back and out of play.
Get a good one.
just manages to stay alive here as he fights this one foul. And he's getting his money's worth up there now. It's full 3-2.
Wow, what an at-bat he's having right now. He's fought off some tough pitches. He's laid off a few pitches like that one. And now he's worked his way back to a 3-2 count.
Hoge is there. Let's see if they try it. And a relay to the plate. And now they've got a man out there with nowhere to go. And they'll slap the tag on him between third and home, and it's a costly double play. Blake Berger will get us started as they look for a little insurance here in the top of the ninth. And this is popped foul off to the right and back into the seats. I had him guessing that time as he's barely able to foul it away. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground towards second. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. And the Athletics tonight were treated to a fine performance from the man you see here, Robinson Cano. What a performance he turned in. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, you see a couple of hits for him in the ball game. This one was tight throughout, but in the end, he really helped lead his guys to this victory.